Rain unfortunately ensured no play from day two of Hampshire versus Warwickshire. Teams will try again tomorrow with Ryan McLaren on 84 not out and the score 189 for 8. Today, it was confirmed that the hosts have lost debutant Rhys Topley for the rest of this match, the England international fracturing his right hand whilst batting on day one.